Researchers in Tokyo say men may want to look to their head for their heart. The findings of six studies conducted on almost 37,000 people were published in the British Medical Journal and revealed balding men were 32% more likely to have coronary heart disease than those with hair. This only applied to men who have hair loss from the top and in front of their heads. Those with a receding hairline are reportedly not affected. The Telegraph also notes men who lost their hair earlier in life were more at risk, and appropriately enough, the more hair loss, the greater the risk. Experts believe men with high levels of testosterone are more likely to experience balding, especially if it runs in the family. Having too much of a chemical known as dihydrotestosterone, or DHT, causes the hair follicles to shrink. This makes the hair thinner and it grows for less time than normal. But researchers don't know how that's connected to the heart. And either way, the trick to turning an unhealthy ticker around doesn't lie in the scalp. One heart disease specialist told the BBC since men can't actually prevent baldness, they should focus on a healthier lifestyle.
Such as stopping smoking, keeping their weight healthy, being as active as possible, keeping an eye on their blood pressure, and making sure their cholesterol levels are good.
As far as a cause goes, researchers admit there is much more research needed to determine if screening bald men for heart problems is truly necessary. But hey, it couldn't hurt. For Newsy, I'm Logan Tittle.